We're looking at developing a smart walker, and the STEM Catalyst grant focuses on one piece of that, which is the development of a posture monitor. We notice that a lot of individuals kind of push that walker and get it too far away from themselves.
So when individuals aren't using assistive devices properly, there is risk of injury.
So the goal of the project is to develop a proximity sensor.
We wanted to develop a device that would attach to a walker and would provide visual feedback cues to these users.
Essentially, it detects the distance that a person is away from their walker. When the person walks, what they do is they get a visual feedback in the form of a little red light or a little green light. And so when the red light is on, that means you're too far away from that walker. When the green light is on, it means that you're within the correct distance.
And while they're walking in real time, they can look at these cues and it will help them increase their postural stability while they walk.
We've had a very multidisciplinary approach to this.
My role in this is to try to help in the development of that posture monitor, working with our student, Jack Schultz.
My expertise is then, does it work and is it effective based on what we would want? And so I bring the biomechanical evaluation side to that, where we're going to put sensors on the individual to see if it actually changes their posture when they're using it versus when they aren't.
My job is to help make sure that it works in the real world and is it going to meet the need of in the clinical environment, in the home environment for these patients and actually do what we intend it to do. Does it actually correct and improve posture and safety and usability?
Unfortunately, just because clinicians identify a need for a device or technology assistance doesn't mean that people are going to use it. So my role is to come in and to assess what the interest is in the device from the target population, and also to assess the characteristics or personality traits of the people who are more likely to use the device so that we might be able to target the device more towards people who are likely to use it.
Now we're to the point where we're looking forward to applying for external funding and really trying to get this to a point of maybe commercialization where it is helpful to a lot of people. And to know that you can help people and prevent them from falling and slipping and having these health outcomes that are so negative, that's something that really motivates us all, and we're very excited to be a part of that.